right. Should be a good game this, Tommy. We've got Bulleen coming off a win last week.
Yep.
And we've got Pakenham. We get over the line last night. So both sides are in form. And I think that, yeah, should be plenty of entertainment here. So I hope you can all enjoy and sit back and watch a great game and enjoy Tommy's call.
Yeah, so obviously, you know, Pakenham coming off a good win last night. They're 1-1. And obviously, the Bulleen Boomers are 1-0. So have they're undefeated yet? Can that change, you reckon?
I think that Pakenham probably on their home court. Probably got something to prove. They haven't won their home court yet, have they?
No, they haven't. They've won away, but they haven't won on their home turf. So
they want a lot of people to come out to see them play and win. So
a couple.
I think that some of these athletes I know have had a few burritos beforehand from Goodwood and Gomez just to start the morning off. That's the fast food athletes say yes to, Tom. And down at Pakenham there, get your burritos and bloody tacos in there. A great Mexican food, mate. Now, probably a bit of a challenge to play on Saturday night then butter up and play again on a Sunday, Tom.
Last time they played on a Sunday, they did lose and they were up all game, so you just don't know.
You don't, but, it just shows what great athletes they are to be able to play a game on a Saturday night and then butter up and play another one on Sunday. Mm. So...
The Pakenham women's got up against Hume in the youth league today at 1 o'clock.
Did they?
Yes, 70 by 8 points, 70-62. Stella with 18, Hayley Letts with 11, Chloe Zanoleski with 12.
Peter to see our Stella. Stella, O'Loughlin goes today.
Yeah, she hasn't. Well, this is the first time I've seen her playing in the women's. I actually wonder how she is going to go.
Dominates at the youth league.
She does. She does definitely dominate in the youth league.
So,
we go title.
Hot property all around. The B-class Mercedes-Benz, Tom's a top level vehicle. You can go down to Berwick there, and they'll look after you big time. Mercedes-Benz Berwick. Bulleen can certainly shoot.
Yeah. Thank you, Ben. Break. You, Ben. Guys, turn.
They got
smoke.
You got the
Thank you. Yes.
Who are the players up there? Or?
That should come up soon.
We've got 24s now.
Will the players come up here?
They'll come up when I start.
Alright, yeah.
But no, really looking forward to this game. It's going to be a ripper. Two sides in form.
They are.
A pretty good crowd in attendance.
Yeah. For a Sunday afternoon, like, it's pretty good. Obviously not as much as we had last night for the men's, but it's pretty good for a Sunday afternoon, let's be honest.
Yeah, well, that's right. I think we'll come out and watch two good sides, highly skilled.
Well, we don't know that yet.
Well, they're winning. They won last week, won last night. They must be able to put the ball in the hoop.
So who do you think will win the tip here, Dad?
I think 25 for Bulleen. Although it looks like the height difference is going to Meyer.
Yeah.
You're on.
So, bomb. Get it to Allen. Now Allen will get the three. Good start to Bulleen. So goes to Wattman. So Wattman to bring it up the court. Just getting Nickerson. Back to Wattman. To Meyer. Meyer can try and put something up, and she will, but doesn't save. Bomb. Now into Vincent Lord. Goes to Allen. Now back to Balm. Can go to Romas. Romas. She can drive. She can kick out to Balm. Balm can miss. And it will go to Pryor. Now to Nickerson. Nickerson can drive and put up. And good score. Pakenham. So that makes it 2-3. Bulleen way. So Balm now. Screens to Romas. Now to Allen. Now back to Romas. She'll kick it to Vence. And Vence can get the...
well-constructed point there, Tommy.
It was. So Wattman now. Pass on to Nickerson. Gets to Pry. Now to Sands. Now to Wattman. Maybe a deflection. Very good hustle from Bulleen, and very good hustle. Allen with that one there. Now, he's got to put something up. And a foul going Pakenham's way. And that's Meyer. Very nice. Should miss the first.
Do we get burritos or nachos if this goes down, Tommy? Or that's the opposition.
That's the opposition.
Sorry, mate.
So Vincent Law now goes to Balm. And she'll go to Allen. And Allen can make that three. So she's got six on the board. So now Wattman can get the Sands. Get into my yes. Vans plays very hard D. Pryor now to Wattman. Good screen by. Good screen by Trier, and Wattman will get that fadeaway shot.
Nice little jump of that.
It was.
Very secure.
Balm now gets to Vans and gets the foul. And it'll be on Pryor. That's the first personal for Pryor.
GYG, Tommy. Burritos, tacos. A lot there.
To make the first.
Makes the first. Makes it hard to get anything now, doesn't it?
She'll make the second to get it to 4-10. Up by 10 here, Boleyn. So Nickerson now very quiet to start off this term. Oh. And maybe not. She gets that bucket in.
Made that look easy, Tom.
Yes. So Balm now. Running a play. She gets it to Romas. She gets it into Vincent Law. And Vincent Law can get that three.
It's shooting. Magnificent from the three-point line, huh?
So Wattman now. A screen coming. Doesn't take the screen, but just a wide open lane for Wattman.
Yeah.
And she can put that in the basket.
Just all open up there for Wattman.
She definitely did. So Balm now. She can pass it on to Vincent Lord. So Vincent Lord now. Passes back to Allen. Now to Balm. Swings it over to Vincent Lord. Misses, but good rebound by Meyer. Now goes to Sands. Sands sees Nickerson in front. That is completely off. Did not hit the rim there. So Balm now. Can she? And that's an okay shot from Allen. But Romas can get that rebound. She can get to Balm. Might be a screen up coming for Boleyn, but she doesn't take it. So Balm now swings out to Vincent Lord. And she can get that three. And it'll be a timeout.
It's a timeout.
Down by eight to
Pakenham
start.
Enough, mate.
Yeah. Down by eight to see that first.
It's like Pakenham's defence is daring them to shoot, really. And guess what? They'll take it on.
And
What are they from the three-point line, Tommy?
For Boleyn, they're 100%.
100%.
Oh, no, sorry. No. That is from the two. Boleyn are 57% from the three-point. They're still 100% from three throw, but that's pretty good.
Very good. That's why they're in front, mate.
That's why. They're doing incredible. Obviously...
63% field goal. They've got to get a hand in front of those faces when they're shooting a three, packing them.
Oh,
I think if you leave Bullen on these 3-point line, they're going to knock them down all day, mate.
So the only scores for Pakenham are Wattman and Nickerson. Everyone else has got zero, so it's not a very good start to Pakenham, but hopefully they can try and get something on this. So Wattman now, she can go into Pryor. Back to Nickerson. Meyer now. Go out to Sands. Sands can cross. 7 seconds left to go on the shot clock. Meyer will take the jumper, but rebound by Vincent Lord. She can get the Balm. Balm now to Romas. Gets the hand pass. She'll pass it to Balm. She'll get to Romas, and Romas will shoot. Misses. But Sands get to Wattman. Wattman now driving. Gets out to Pryor, and she'll take the shot. She'll airball it. And it'll be a foul on Meyer. So the hold.
A little bit of a non-event the last couple of minutes, Tommy. But
it's a Balm now. Can dribble it up the court. She can get to Vincent Lord. Now to Romas. Romas back to Balm. Now into Vincent Lord inside the key. She gets it to Vance, and Vance can shoot and get it in that basket. 10-point game now. Brianna. So Gallagher now to Wattman. She goes into Meyer. Gallagher. She can shoot it. She'll make it. Gets that three.
That might need fire up the place a bit, Tommy.
No, definitely need to. So Balm now. Can get to Vincent Lord, and she'll just take it. She'll just pull up and doesn't get it. He gets it to Allen. Now Balm. Screen coming Bulleen's way. She'll take the screen, but wasn't considerate of it. And fouls, and two coming Bulleen's way for Balm. Substitutions. Bulleen and Vincent Lord and Allen coming off for Beveridge. And
Kudjurovic. Still 100% from the free throw. It's where you win your games.
Absolutely. And it'll be a substitution for Pakenham. So Meyer will come on.
Let's.
So Gallagher to bring it up the court. She pass on to Wattman. Wattman will go to Sands. Into Nickerson. Did not converse. So Beveridge now. Balm into Vans. Doesn't get the score that she wanted. Wattman now. Getting to Gallagher, and she'll shoot it. Yep. She's still 100% from 3-point.
Great
that
job.
That is incredible.
Trying to drag him along with her.
Yep. So 6 points now for Gallagher. Kudjurovic. Gets into Romas, and Vance can just use that tallness to get over the top and get it in the basket.
Great offense there. Yep. Great team offense.
So Wattman now. She stops. Fakes the hand pass. Gets it to Gallagher. Fumble for Pakenham. And a stolen ball from Pakenham. And Beveridge gets it. So Balm now. She can drive. But she can get it into Beveridge. No, Kudjurovic, sorry. And that'll be on Kudjurovic. First foul for Kudjurovic.
Let's go, Warriors.
Rihanna gets the Letts. Letts will fake, but stolen away by Balm. Balm, and she'll pass on to Romas, and Romas will place it in that basket to get it back to a 10-point game. To Gallagher. She'll get to Sands. Sands now. Oh. She can make it. Very nice.
Great move.
Eight assists for Bulleen, and two assists only for Pakenham. So Balm now. She can get it to Lindman's. Kudjurovic. Pass out to Romas. Romas will shoot. misses, and she'll leave it out. And it'll be a packy ball.
Great offense basketball, though. Team offense basketball, mate.
Definitely.
That's why they got 8 assists.
Yeah. So Gallagher to bring it up the court. Get the Letts. Letts now to Wattman. Now to Nickerson. She'll cross and she'll go up and doesn't get what she wanted. She'll stop, get to the Wattman still. Still trying to make it look good. Letts. She'll fake and she'll shoot. She'll miss. Kudrovic with the rebound. Gets it to Balm. Balm now. Sing it to swing it to Lindman's. Romans swings it out to Beveridge. Misses. Lindman's with the rebound. And she'll put it up and very nice. Wattman now. She'll get it to Nickerson. Nickerson swings to Letts. Now to Gallagher. Gallagher, she'll get to Wattman. To Nickerson. She'll swing out to Sands, and Sands will shoot and make.
A great shot.
And make a three. That's the first points for Pakenham in a while. 19 to 26. 7 points down. Beveridge. Can swing it to Balm, and Balm's all open, but gets to Romans, who's very open. Misses. Nickerson with the rebound. Stolen by Balm. They've got to get back up the court now. Romans. Screen incoming. Stops there.
Last shot.
And a last shot.
Well, Gallagher's undone
and
it.
Gallagher's done it.
They're going to get it.
And they're going to get a last point.
Oh!
Maybe not. And that's quarter time. 7 points.
Bulleen in front.
The quarter time.
And I think Bulleen, really great offense around the ring. Great assist. Great team basketball, Tommy.
Mm-hmm. There's Pakenham is 0% from the three throw.
Yeah, well, they've only been there once, though, haven't they?
Yeah, so but you just.
But yeah, it's got to improve.
Definitely.
But you're 100% from the free throw, 71% for two pointers, and 33% for three. They've got 75% from the threes, Pakenham. Look, only to be only 7 points down, it's quite surprising, really. I thought they should have been further behind Pakenham. I think Bulleen have been completely all
yeah.
over. And they really do construct their points well. Getting underneath the rim.
Yeah, Caitlin Vans is the scoring leader with 8 points. And obviously for Pakenham, it's Rihanna Gallagher. She gets the 6. And to be honest, she's looking good. She's got a 100% from field goal. Obviously 6 points, 2 threes, obviously they're 75 from 3 points now, Pakenham. They're doing pretty well. Yet Bulleen 33 from 3 throw, and
I don't think Pakenham could play any worse than that, so you think they've got upside here.
They have to, or if they don't, it won't be looking good. It's just the facts. So Gallagher, they're playing press here, Bulleen, surprisingly. So Gallagher now. Gallagher will shoot the 3, and she's still 100%.
She loves that 100%, doesn't she?
Yep. That'll make it to 9. So Balm now. Balm has played every single second of this game. Swings it across. Allen to Balm, and Balm will float it. Misses. A little bit of a confusion with the rebounds for Pakenham, but they still retain the possession. Gallagher gets stopped, but she gets out of it. Hancock now. Put it up and get that in.
That's a good move.
That's a good move.
Post up nicely.
So Balm now. Lindman's. To Beveridge. Screen. Doesn't get the roll. Now into Lindman. Swings out to Allens. Allens can shoot and miss. Oh, but Kudrovic gets it.
Gets the foul and going to go to the line for two.
She gets the foul. That's very nice.
Only 2 points in it, though, Tommy. They're right in this pack of them. They've played great basketball.
And that is...
They're starting to look, starting to get a feel for it, though, you think.
Sandcock's first foul.
Once again, 100% from the free throw.
Once again, so that's still 100% from free throw. Rihanna. Oh, sorry. Yeah, Gallagher. Sorry. Sands. Watman. She always likes going baseline, but gets it to Hancock.
Ooh.
And Beveridge now with a rebound. She gets to Allen. And fouls. Going Gallagher's way. Balm to Vincent Lord. Back to Balm. Screen for Kudrovic. Swings out to Allen. They're playing very good defense. Sands gets that steal.
Gallagher.
To Gallagher. Passes out to Sands. Goes to Watman. She'll just pull it up. Misses. Rihanna. Gallagher still gets the rebound. Fakes the shot. To Watman. Screen's coming for Pakenham. Good screen. Watman out to Sands. She'll shoot it. She'll miss. Very good rebound by Balm.
Look a lot better though, Pakenham, when they shuffle,
they do.
Shuffle the ball around.
And she tried to stop her. Tried to force her in an area. And no one there for the rebound, but Sands still gets it. To Watman.
Play was right, just didn't quite come off.
Yes. Who's that? Leeson. So, So Leeson will get that, and she'll no foul. So Gallagher is getting a little bit of cramp. Maybe it's a foul. It will be going against Gallagher. That'll be her second personal.
Is it against Gallagher? Or is
and
that,
so Romans will come on.
Forward. It is.
It's coming for Balm. So Balm's first. Sorry about that, a little bit of technical difficulties. We have Allen now. A good block by Hancock. Nickerson. She'll put it up.
Oh.
Misses Hancock with the rebound.
Ooh.
Fights for the ball. She gets back up. So Allen now. She'll pass it to Vincent Lord. Lord now. She'll get to Leeson. So Gallagher, she'll gain into Hancock. Gallagher, she'll put that up.
Beautiful.
That's good, still 100% from the field goal. So Romans, now to Vincent Lord. Allens to Romans. Vincent Law can put it up. Good rebound by Sarnes. Fourth rebound. Sarnes gets it. Hancock's open. And she'll miss, but she just... Oh.
They've looked better with
Vincent
Hancock.
Law. Yes, they have. Romans fakes to Kudurovic. Oh, Vincent Lord right in Gallagher's face.
That's not a bad shot, that.
Yes. So Nickerson now. She'll get it to Gallagher. Gallagher will put it up, and it'll be a foul. Three shots for Gallagher.
Three.
And timeout to Pakenham. Oh, sorry, that's Bulleen.
It's still 100% from the three-point line, is Gallagher. They're sitting on 11 points. Bulleen still 100% from the free throws. So, good skilled game all round. But, yeah, I did think Pakenham looked better with Hancock on the court, didn't they?
Yeah, they do. They definitely do.
Look, just need to finish a bit better. Get a bit sloppy underneath the ring. But yeah, looking good. 7 points with Pakenham at the free throw line.
Yes.
Sand has been great this quarter.
Yeah, definitely.
She's got,
Vincent Lord's got 5 rebounds, obviously doing very well. Keep that up. Gallagher will make that first. So West Linnett will find herself her first time on the court tonight. So today, so Gallagher. So all misses. So Vincent Lord, that's her sixth rebound, sorry. So Romans to Allen to Leeson. Romans playing that up defense was West Linnett. Romans now gets stopped. Leeson now onto Allen. Allen can go shoot it. Misses. Vincent Lord can get her 7th rebound. Passes it out to Leeson, sorry. And Vans just gets that.
She's very,
she gets that
very strong
points
underneath that rim, isn't she?
Very. So now Pryor. And Gallagher knows coming, but she can still put it up. Doesn't. And she does, but she doesn't convert. Gets stopped.
Oh, travel.
And a travel.
Yep.
Slided her foot, it looked like. 4 minutes. 4 minutes, 19 to go.
Good D there from Pakenham.
Very nice D from Pakenham.
A little bit of a hard press, Tommy.
Yes. So West Linnett passing in to Gallagher, and Gallagher will go to Pryor. Now to Nickerson. To Pryor.
Oh.
And a very...
It's great D.
Very nice.
Leeson. Yeah, just went up with her and stopped.
So Sands will go off, see her first time on the bench. And Letts comes on for Sands. So Pryor now. Hands off to Nickerson. Nickerson now can shoot. Foot was on the line. Doesn't hit the rim though. And it'll be going Bulleen's way, so Leeson to bring it in. So, 3 fouls on Pakenham. So, 2 more fouls for Bulleen. They get that bonus. So Romas. Good screen from Vincent Lawrence. She was open, but didn't pass to her, surprisingly. Very nice from Letts. Very nice steal. Great. Now Leeson. Leeson will pass back to Vincent Lord. Fakes the shot back to Leeson. Sees Romas out free at the top of the key. She'll shoot. She will miss. But retains possession is Allen. Swing to Romas. Playing a zone here, Pakenham. Swings out to Leeson. Foot was on the line, I believe. But no. Refs think otherwise.
That's right. Three every day of the week there, Tommy.
It looks like it. It's a 10-point game still. Now Lett fakes the hand pass to West Linnett. Nickerson now can drive. She can pass out to Watman. Now to Pryor. Gets it back to Lett. Now into Nickerson. Free girl open, but didn't convert.
Well worked by Pakenham. Looked really good. Just didn't finish.
To Romans. Swings to Vincent Lord. Vincent Lord can fake and put it up and misses. She'll get that foul. Very nice.
They're getting killed on the rebounds, Tommy. Packing them up.
They are.
They're getting 25 rebounds to 14. And O boards for 10 to 3. That can't be right, can it? Offensive rebounds. 10 to 3. Well,
yeah, well, Pakenham haven't been very good on their offensive rebounds. They've been out-bodied and outgrown by the bullying Boomers. So they got to watch out for that. So they got to be very careful with their shots, Pakenham. It's a Pryor now. She can go to West Linnett. West Linnett now can go to Watman. Watman tries to find a switch. It doesn't get it, but now Nickerson can convert maybe. Doesn't, but gets the rebound, and she can put that up. Sure. Have a second go at it, they say.
Second time lucky, Tommy.
So, for 11 points down is Pakenham. Swings it to Vincent Lord. Vincent Lord now can go to Beveridge. Now to Balm. Balm now can swing to Beveridge. Beveridge can go in. Deflection. Balm can get that repossession. Repossession now for Balm. She can pass into Vance. And Vance can very well nicely put that ball in the basket. So now back to 13 points. So Watman now can go to Nickerson to Pryor. Pryor can swing to West Linnett. Was there for that back cut. Was Nickerson. Now to Watman. Back to Nickerson. Nickerson now can put it up. Fouls going Nickerson's way, and two will be going Pakenham and Nickerson's way as well. So very nice.
Pakenham keep playing the zone like that. They just keep picking it to pieces, don't they?
Yeah.
And then you got Vans is just going to stand there all day and put it in the ring. So we've got to come up with a different defense there, Pakenham, I think. Going to go for a timeout if she makes it. She makes it. There's the timeout.
Timeout.
So, yeah, they've got to rethink their strategy, Pakenham. They can't keep playing as no defence there and getting sliced apart.
Yeah, they can't.
And I think, they've got to take their chances.
Yeah, what do you think of the music here, Dad?
I think it's loud, proud. Very entertaining it is, Tommy.
You know, crowd does not think otherwise.
I think I'm looking forward to my burritos from GYG.
I mean, right now, I'm sorry, mate, but there's no chance you were getting them with 100% three throws. There's no way.
It doesn't look like it, does it? You know, they've got to miss two in a row, don't they? They can't even miss one. So, no GYG. Oh,
I would like to go to Guzman and Gomez afterwards, but...
Yeah, well, it's the fast food athletes say yes to you.
Yes.
So, it's good for you.
Yeah, I wouldn't say it's... good for you as such, but I would say it's a better option to have.
You get that Mexican, real hot chili, you know, really nice stuff. It's the fast food athletes say yes to, Tommy. And
maybe so. I'll keep everyone on the court.
What are we doing?
Except for Pryor. Meyer now comes on the court. to stop that. Vans. A roll might be coming for Vans. It does, but swings out to Balm. And Balm can shoot, but doesn't convert. So Meyer now can go to Nickerson. Nickerson seeing what's in front, see her options. Now West Linnett. Swinging to Meyer. Can Meyer get the ball? No, she gets the ball. Letts foul going Pakenham's way. And Letts' way, sorry. So now it's the seventh minute. Could she try and get this to 10 points?
Yeah, under a minute to go. They need to get it down to 10 points going into the halftime break. Nice. Makes the first. Never in doubt.
Never in doubt. And she... two more fouls. All they got to do is draw two more fouls, Pakenham, and they're on bonus. So Romas now. Swing out to Balm. Balm, she doesn't shoot, but she'll pass. And very awkward-looking pass, but good steal from Wattman. Spins out of traffic. She'll go into Nickerson. Very wild place there by Pakenham. Brilliant.
Didn't so panic. Gets it.
And just what about the spin out traffic? That was brilliant.
Classy.
And Balm now. To Beveridge, back to Balm. Balm can swing out to Romas. And Romas can shoot, but misses. Letts with the rebound. That's Letts' second rebound. West Linnett. Nickerson, the last scorer.
That's right, they turn the shot clock off. We've got 10.
10 seconds to go. She'll make it. Gets that to her 11 points. Playing that up D. And misses, almost.
Just
and that's half
6 points.
And that is half time here at Gardenia Life. And you know, they've been playing pretty well. Pakenham, they've been going all right in that second quarter, but they still got a lot to go. Obviously, 6 points
amazing.
Down.
Amazing. The last minute then, they got rebounds.
You get still rebounds. 6 points down, so you gotta, only got to put it up. I wonder where... who is it going? Wonder where Stella is going. O'Loughlin is going. I wonder if she's...
They might be discussing whether to put her on now. But,
well, I would be. Just seeing how she dominates in the youth league, I would. But obviously, I'm not the coach, so...
Look, don't let that stop you from giving advice.
Well, I could get a right hook to the face. You never know.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't be the first time, Tom. Well, I'm just going to go and get a little bit of a burrito or two. And a... over at Guzman and Gomez. We'll be back for the third quarter.
Yes, we will.
Thank you.
back.
Back here for another second half, Tommy. Ooh, the burritos went down beautiful too. Yeah. Couple of burritos and tacos. And you won't get better at packing them, Guzman Gomez.
For all the front bar people, just to let you know, that is not Mick and Sam. No, they're not running a business called Guzman and Gomez.
Maybe they are.
Maybe.
Top quality food. It's the fast food athletes say yes to, Tommy. So it's got to be good for you. That's what I reckon. But getting back to the game here, I think this game's won and lost on the boards, mate. Bullen won and lost on the boards. Bullen well in front with the rebounds, offensively, defensively. And if Packham can get in front with the rebounds, what about boxing out occasionally, eh? That could turn the game.
Looks like maybe. We don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean, I don't know.
You got to box them out. You got to stop them from getting those rebounds.
So Vincent Lord to bring it in, and Palm now can dribble it up to go to Vincent Lord. Romus swing it out to Allen. Now goes into Barnes, and Romus now can shoot. Makes it and makes the three. The coach wants excitement from Berlin. A little bit of excitement, a little bit of enthusiasm. Swings out. Rihanna will fake.
Oh.
Very good steal. And Balm now. She can get to Romus. And Romus will miss. But Allen will get the rebounds. That's Allen's seventh. Seventh rebound for Allen.
Yeah, they definitely know how to rebound.
Definitely do. Oh, it's... And a travel going Packenham's way. He calls it. And the ref does call. It shows that the ref can call anything. So Sands now. She can go into Wattman. Wattman now over the top to Maya. Maya now into Gallagher. Gallagher now. She's got 13. She's been doing quite well today, in my opinion. Gallagher. She can swing out Sands. Sands now goes to Nickerson. Nickerson goes to Wattman. Wattman can swing out to Nickerson. And Nickerson will shoot an air ball for Nickerson.
Mm. Yeah, they constructed it nicely, but just didn't the finish. Tell me.
Yeah, didn't finish at all. So, Balm now to bring it up the court. We'll go to Vincent Lord, and Vincent Lord now. We'll go to Romus, now to Vans. Vans will go to Balm, and Balm, maybe a considerable double dribble. And a good. And that gets it a fit. So that gets it to 13 points. No, sorry. That gets it to...
11.
11, sorry. Maths is a little wrong, and Sands will just pop out and take it.
Here's a rebound.
Didn't get it. That'll be Allen's eighth. We don't know. She'll get it. And it is her eighth.
Whoop.
Oh, and a steal. Balm now. Just not thinking here, Packenham. Out of Romus. Romus tries to get a steal. She'll swing out to Balm, and Balm can shoot and misses. Oh, Maya now, and a foul. A considerable unsportsmanlike. Maybe not.
There's a rebound. There's one. This quarter. That's a start.
So she's got. So Allen's got 8 and 8, maybe considerable double double, maybe coming up for Allen. So Pry now comes onto the court. Wattman. And she'll pull up and shot. Maya gets the rebound. She can swing out to Gallagher, and Gallagher can shoot.
Nice.
And she gets.
So you get those offensive
very
rebounds.
Good.
Makes a huge difference, doesn't it?
Romus now. Allen's. She misses. Violation going Packenham's way. So 11 points. And head tap apparently for bullying they're going to run.
They're going to run the head tap, mate.
Head tap.
They're going to run the head
looks
tap.
Looks like. So Wattman now.
Looks like a zone, I'd say.
Yes, it looks like a zone. Pryor can shoot. And Maya, and it will go Packenham's way.
Pryor has lifted in the rebound stakes here the last
She
two
has.
Or three times she hasn't been beaten.
She can get out to Nickerson. Go to Wattman. A good steal from Baum. She's got three ahead of her, and she can go to Gajurovic. And Gajurovic can finish. That'll be her fourth point. So Gallagher now. She can go to Wattman.
Good screen.
Wattman. And going Bulleen's way. I just do not look. I'm sorry, but they just don't look considerable packing them right now. They do not look like they can come back and win this game. With the way that they're playing, they can't. Well. But there's still another quarter to go, 6 minutes to go in this quarter as well. So we don't know yet. Romas. Getting Kudrovic, good steal from Nickerson. As soon as I say that, the table's my turn. Nickerson. Stolen. Bomb now. Stolen again. Everywhere. Stealing. And Meyer.
Bit stiff there.
A little bit stiff, yeah. So five steals for Pakenham, nine steals for the Bulleen Boomers.
They're pressing.
They definitely are.
Shoulder and ankles.
And they're running hit 40, it looks like. It's a bomb. She could swing out left all on her own. And wowee.
Wowee, Tom.
And a air ball going for Bulleen. That's exactly what you didn't want there. Wouldn't you think?
A wowee.
So here's the cat prior. So Wattman now. She'll pass it back to the skip. Then goes now to Nickerson. Now to Gallagher. She can reset. Now to Nickerson. She can get into Meyer. Out Pakenham's way. And substitutions. And a timeout for Pakenham.
Right.
So forcing a timeout here, the Boomers.
No, they do look better, Pakenham. They're trying to get on the... On the front foot with the rebounds. She's just been a bit stiff, Meyer, on a few occasions. But Bulleen still, they've got the control of this game. Just a bit of class with Baines, Vans and Braum, Lesson. They just look pretty sure of themselves with the ball in hand, don't they?
Yeah. So Gallagher and Vans both tie for 15 points. Very nice job. Oh, sorry, Baum might have... So Baum has 20. Sorry, I am looking at it... Oh, wait, no, that is field goal percentage. That's my bad. I was looking at it completely wrong. So, yes, that is right. Yes, sorry, that is... Sorry,
got 20.
Sorry, I'm not looking right. I've had to do how many games? I've had to do a game of umpiring this morning for AFL, so I'm a little bit tired. So sorry for my lack of enthusiasm tonight. So
you're doing well, Tommy.
Thank you.
Just get it right. That's all we ask, right?
Yeah. All right. So as we restart the play here, it'll be Pakenham's ball and Meyer to pass the ball in for Pakenham. So Nickerson doesn't dribble, but passes back into Meyer. Oh.
That's a great
She'll
shot.
Make it.
A great
so
shot.
Meyer will get that one. So now that will get to 11 points. Baum, Vans, Allen. Allen, sorry. No, Allen. Baum. She can shoot. She'll miss.
Oh,
tap. Romans, and she'll put that up for an easy layup. And Nickerson will get to the skipper. Now Gallagher.
You're playing head tap.
Head tap now.
Which is zone.
Which is a zone defense. Good screen by Meyer. Kicks it out to Pryor, the skipper. And skipper. No, she won't make it. It's Baum now. Kudrovic to Allen. Now to Vans. Now back to Balm. Balm. She can get into Vans, and Vans can put it up. Foul coming Vans' way with the two free shots.
She has been good today, Vans.
She has been good. Blocks. Block on.
Look at she got 15
the skipper
points.
Has two personal fouls.
You have to do GYG. GYG, here's our burrito.
GYG, maybe. Whoa. Oh, maybe.
We want burritos, tacos. How are we having them? GYG. Here we go. Might have a double serve here. Ah,
and we will.
We will. We've got our burritos and tacos, Tom, for the night. Three burritos for me and Tommy.
Maybe a five-star meal right here on the deck here to some players. So Meyer now to Nickerson. She'll put it up and she'll get the two. She'll also enjoy a nice fresh burrito when she gets home.
Definitely, Tommy. Fresh burrito. You know why? Because the fast food athletes say yes to. They will love a burrito tonight. Freshly baked from GYG. By the way, Tommy, too, I was in the Berwick Mercedes speaking to the dealers. And the E-Class is absolutely
she'll make the first.
She'll make the first.
And
the E-Class.
Yeah. So what were they doing exactly there, Benjamin? And she'll make the second.
They'll sell you a Mercedes, real top quality at the right price, at Berwick Mercedes.
Yep. It's a bomb. She'll go to Romas. Romas, she can swing to Kudrovic for the three. Misses. Good rebound by Lamar Leeson. So Leeson will get the foul.
11 points. They can't break away from this 11 points, 7 points.
So second personal for Letts. So that's still 11 points.
Whoa, we get more burritos.
No. Just those the same if they miss a shot.
Yeah, so we get more, do we?
Maybe, maybe not.
We get burritos and taco. Hey, and again. So there we go.
Another foul for Kudrovic this time.
What's happened there? They get the rebounds, though, don't they?
So Zenileski, I believe, comes on the court with Hancock. So that's they were playing well with Hancock on the court last time she came on the court, and Kudrovic will make the first. She'll miss. Wattman now. She gets trapped in that corner. She's got to get out of it. She does. Wattman just stops. Letts now. She can get it to Nickerson. Nickerson sees a free lane. Passes out to Wattman. Wattman can do with a three and she can make it. And they're up and about here. They're packing a bench.
They need more of that.
They need more of it. So now to 9 points. They're under 10 now. And oh, Kudrovic misses the layup. Yeah. Oh, you would be unhappy.
They haven't done that all day.
Wattman now. She can shoot again. No, Zenileski can get the rebound, and she does. Now to Nickerson. Hancock can get the screen, and she will. She'll put it up, misses Hancock, and it'll go out, going Pakenham's way. So there's still 3 minutes to go.
In the third quarter.
In the third quarter. So Zenileski. To Nickerson. Nickerson now. She goes to Wattman, and Wattman sees Zenileski. She fakes. She'll put it up. Misses Hancock there. Zenileski's got to pass it out. She does to Letts. Letts will fade now to Zenileski. Inside to Hancock. Very hard. And that's just going in the way of Boleyn. So still 9 points.
The idea was right. Just the finish. Couldn't quite do that.
Kudrovic now goes to Leeson. Leeson back to Kudrovic. Back to Balm. Swings it outside to Vans. Leeson was there for the swing. Kudrovic, good by Hancock. She'll get into Nickerson. She'll Zenileski. Oh, sees Letts there and she'll miss, but Nickerson, no. The Balm now.
Oh, there's only a travel.
Vans to Romas. Leeson, she can put up the shot. Misses. And a foul. And Chloe Zenileski gets her first personal.
Ball's heading out there. It was going to be a packing ball.
So Gallagher will come back on the court for Nickerson.
It's going to be two shots, Tommy. They're into the bonus. And they're going to bring the shooter back off.
So they are into the bonus. So they'll sub the shooter. It'll be confusion. Make the first. No GYG this time.
Nah.
No Guzman and Gomez. She'll miss the second.
Oh. How is that possible? It's a great rebound. But you wonder how that's possible.
So, Balm now. Kudrovic is going to do a screen. She will. Rolls. And just free as day, Hancock. But doesn't get it. Hancock with the rebound. That's Hancock's third. It's Gallagher. She can drive. Tries to spin. Hancock now. Posts. Zenileski. Passes out to Whiteman. Screen coming, Letts, and she will. Gallagher fakes. She's got to put it up. Blocked by Leeson. And Leeson can get it. She can put it up, and she'll just rim out. Oh. Lindman's.
Another miss.
Balm, and Balm can put it up. She'll get that. 12 points. Zenileski now. Zenileski. Good screen by Hancock. Doesn't get anything by that. So Whiteman now. She can go to Zenileski. Zenileski will shoot. And no violation, but Hancock will get a post. And she pulls, but doesn't get it. Doesn't get it in the hoop. Balm, and that's just too easy. Saw the free lane, went for it, and put that thing in the hoop.
Took it.
Definitely did.
Made it easy.
Yep. Whiteman now. I mean, sorry, Gallagher now. Screen by Letts. She'll pass to Letts now. Shoot by Letts. Oh. And she'll make it. 3 points for Letts. On the buzzer as well. Very nice.
11 points.
11 they points.
Won't they won't go away, will they, Tommy? But Bulleen look like the better side at the moment. So we'll have a little break. Maybe a burrito too. I think we're going to have burritos or tacos tonight with our free voucher, and we'll be back.
Yes, we will be back. And we're back.
We're back in the last quarter. 11 points the difference. Pakenham's ball. And they're down by 11. Is that Stella?
So O'Loughlin.
That is the
so O'Loughlin youth. Now. She'll go on to Watman.
The star of the youth.
O'Loughlin. She'll get it and fouls. No score. She can drive. I reckon this is how they need to win Pakenham. This is how they can win. Get Stella on the court, try and get her to take as much fouls as she can. Hancock now. She'll pass it to Watman. Watman can shoot. Misses. Stella there for the rebound. Sorry, O'Loughlin. O'Loughlin now. Free was Allen. Allen can shoot. She'll make it as well. 3 points, Allen. Watman. Now to O'Loughlin. O'Loughlin can spin, can drive, passes out to Gallagher, but was blocked by Balm. And a foul. And Balm now. That'll be her second personal.
Already Stella O'Loughlin looks home at this level, doesn't she?
Yep.
So.
Gallagher. Now she can go back, steps back. No violation, surprisingly.
Bumps it off the glass.
Off the top.
Yeah.
She can put it up there, Balm. And they're running a press now. So O'Loughlin now. She can get it to Watman. Watman now goes to Gallagher. O'Loughlin there. O'Loughlin now. She can get to Gallagher. Gallagher passing to Hancock, but Kudurovic.
Great defense by Bulleen then. Yeah. All over him like a cheap suit, really. They can't.
Very nice from Kudurovic.
Got a sub. Pryor and Meyer.
So Pryor and Meyer, so the skipper and Meyer will come on the court.
Nice by Meyer, is it?
And
where's the foul there? No foul
no
called.
No foul. I think it was a shot clock violation.
Okay, right.
Before the foul, so goes up. And so Balm now plays very up hard, Balm. So Gallagher to play up hard on Balm. A little bit of a shoulder bump there, but didn't get it. Didn't get the foul.
That's
Skipper gets the rebound. She will go to Watman. Watman sees O'Loughlin there. But Gallagher trying to go for the hand pass. She stopped now. She has to pass it off. Gallagher can shoot. She will, but misses. So Balm now. So O'Loughlin playing that very, very up defense. Fake the screen was Lindman's. Lindman's now. She can go to Allen's. Allen's gets the screen by Lindman's. Lindman's was open. Kudurovic. She passes out to Balm. Balm. Sorry. Lindman's now. And foul.
Is he going to call his shots or?
No baseline.
Baseline it comes.
So Gallagher.
Off for Nickerson. So,
third personal for Gallagher.
And, plenty of time here, Tom. Still
they do. They do have a lot of time. So Nickerson comes on the court. So O'Loughlin playing that point guard. So Allen now. Good blocking. Good one. O'Loughlin could drive. She's quick.
Oh,
just rushed it. She wasn't very happy.
Hey, wait down.
So Balm. So Watman to O'Loughlin. to Allen.
There you go. Call that a
and they've called that Pakenham's ball.
I did think a Pakenham player stripped that out of the Bulleen player.
But if it strips out, it hits the even anywhere of the Bulleen player. The timeout.
Pakenham. Sort of the calm before the storm here. There's a lot of stings got out of this game just at the minute, Tom. And whether it can reach a climatic finish, that will be interesting. Only Pakenham. Have they got a big finish in them? Or is football ain't going to coast to victory?
Yeah, but we'll find that out after the break.
Well,
and we're back.
We're back here at the Cardinia Live
Aquatic Centre.
And it's been a very entertaining game, so, but is it going to peter out to a winter ball there?
Right now, so basically everyone will stay on the court. So Watman now. Oh, Lachlan. Cool. Stolen by Allen's. The chair. Absolutely, just get bodied by the ball.
Birmingham, they're all, can't really see from my angle here, but I'll take your word for it.
And it's down on its back, the chair, so.
Oh, Nickerson.
Put it up, and Nickerson, oh, just rims out. Good from Balm to get that rebound. And Balm now has 5 rebounds. One more assist for Balm, she's got a double-double.
Oh,
and a charge.
That was against Vans, 25. And what's that? 3 fouls.
No, first personal.
First personal, there's no problem there.
So Watman now, hand passes off to O'Loughlin. She'll go to Nickerson. And out. Oh. Going Bulleen's way.
Just mishandled that time.
And Vans knew it. She immediately pointed that way. Same as the ref. So Vincent Lord now. So O'Loughlin playing up and foul first. Personal for O'Loughlin.
Fast on the break, aren't they?
They are.
Here comes Sands in for...
For the skip.
Mm-hmm. They need to get a wriggle on here, Packham. Otherwise, the margin's going to be too great. Playing good basketball, though, Bulleen.
They are.
You can't knock that. Knocks them both down.
Knocks them both down. So 67... And Sands didn't expect it. But Maya now. She can go to O'Loughlin. Sorry, Watman. Now to O'Loughlin. Now back to Nickerson. Back to Maya. And she can work. And she can put that in the hoop.
That's the way he gets it. So
Bulleen wasting no time. Balm already brings it up the ball. Vincent Lord. Playing that up front in defense. Vans. Hand passed it. Balm didn't want it. But she still got it instead. Allen. Now. She can, and almost from O'Loughlin, and foul. Oh. And O'Loughlin gets her second personal.
In a matter of minutes, but strong player is Vance. Tall, strong, perfect for basketball.
Yeah.
Can shoot. You get the extra burritos. We might be getting a 3-course meal.
tonight, Tom, with it from Fred Guzmez. Oh, we get another one. Another voucher.
So so Sands now. She can go to O'Loughlin. She can pass out to Wattman, and Wattman's all free. Meyer now. Nickerson gets it into O'Loughlin. O'Loughlin, no foul. But Pakenham retained ball.
This is where it needs to happen.
So Cross now coming on. So Cross and Kudurovic coming on for Vans and Allens. So the sweepers come on the court. Not very good mops, are they?
Not good mops. The sweepers are good. They're trying hard. They're trying hard with very limited tools.
Yes. So Nickerson, put it up.
Oh.
Bomb now. Screen for Kudurovic. Bomb still gets it. Kudurovic was wide open. She should have shot it. Instead goes to the two, and Sands will get the rebound. And Wattman now to O'Loughlin, and O'Loughlin will get her first points. Very nice play from Pakenham. So Cross now, first touch of the ball for Cross. Romans now to Balm. Balm goes to Romans, and Romans, good block by Wattman. She swings out of Vincent Lord. Vincent Lord, good rebound by Nickerson. And a foul on Cross, and it'll be a holding. Or hands, maybe not.
Try it. Need one more. Pakenham, and they go into the penalty. But I need to get a wriggle on here.
I do.
A few shots in a row.
So 14 points down. 3 minutes to go. You reckon it's possible for them to come back?
Anything's possible.
Anything is possible.
Ooh.
And a charge. Oh. Mm. That would have made it perfect if they did not call that. Cause
is that five fouls on... I think it might be on Pryor. Meyer, sorry. That's five. That's going to make it very difficult.
Five, so 5-5 for Meyer. So Romans. Back. So Beveridge to Romans back. Swings it across to Vincent Lord. Good steal by Pryor. And Vincent Lord, and she'll get it Pakenham's way.
It's got to be this forward thrust, Tommy. Got to get something on the board here.
Sands. She can now get it to Nickerson. She could put it up. Doesn't convert, though. Considerable carry. Vincent Lord. She misses Sands. Holds it. It's a newborn baby.
Oh, here we go.
And O'Loughlin to Sands. And a travel. Substitutions for Boleyn. So Lindman's for Vincent Lord.
No, the ref was right there. And he deemed it his eyes. That was a travel, and he called it.
So now Quadra comes on for O'Loughlin. So Quadra playing. No, that's Wattman, sorry. Wattman tried to get that steal. Good screen by Kudurovic, but just fumbled it. Pryor gets it. We've gone Pakenham's way. Very stiff of Bolino. I believe that was out by Pakenham.
I thought it was too. But let's not tell the refs that.
Oh, we might get a right hook to the face. Wattman now. She'll fake. She'll shoot. She'll airball it. So Cross to Kudurovic. Romans to Beveridge. Kudurovic with an incredible rebound. Romans. 3 seconds to go on the shot clock. She misses. Sands with the rebound. Almost got stopped.
Great
Quadra.
Pass.
Saw it coming and did it. Wattman, they gotta. They have to. I put it on the board here and two shots. Well, second personal for Beveridge. Last minute and 40 seconds here in the game. And they've been.
The last 3 or 4 minutes hasn't amounted to any great height, has it? Just,
to any team.
No, that's right. Just petering out. Petering out to a good win for Bulleen, I believe. Although, the Sands make both of these. Stranger things
have happened. They definitely need to play really, really hard defense. They got to press run. They really got to run a press, and they're not. They're all running down. Surprising by Pakenham. Cal Cock. She'll get a Beveridge. A Beveridge can shoot the three. Misses. Very incredible rebound by Kudurovic.
Another rebound though to Bulleen.
Kudurovic. Goodbye Sands. Minute 17 on the clock.
Put it up.
So Quadra now. Sands. And Beveridge now. And I believe that's game. It's 12 points in 53 seconds. It's quite literally almost impossible. So Beveridge.
Gonna take the last shot here.
No. Almost. Nickerson. Sands gets that three, misses, and fouls.
That'll be two shots.
Be two shots.
I think Bulleen has just been the better side, to be honest. And they were going to win. Pretty convincingly in the end, I'd say, maybe. But
they had a very good start.
Just killed them on the boards. They got that height advantage. And you're losing prior. Didn't help in the last 3 minutes, but all in all, just probably too good. Bulleen.
She'll make them. It's a cross now. It's almost trapped. Beveridge.
That's a tough shot.
She'll make it.
Unbelievable shot, that one.
She regards the unwritten rule. And that is game.
A great win by Bulleen, 69 to 56. And entertained by both sides. Well, I just think Bulleen, a better side on the day. All their height and rebound just killed them on the boards. And too good, Tommy.
Yep. So thank you. We'll
be here next week. I don't think we will be.
No.
We're going to have a week off because they're both away, the Pakenham side. Good luck to both the men's and women's sides. And
we'll see you
the week after for sure.
Thank you.
Look forward to entertaining you. Once again, yep. Tommy, I'm going to head to GYG.
Yep.
And get a burrito and a taco there. And, I might even look at the Mercedes too.
Maybe.
The E-Class really is a classy car. So I'm going to get a look at that at Berwick. And we'll see you in a couple of weeks' time, mate.
Yep.
Okay.
Thank you.
See ya.